Good morning, everyone. Let's count. Count and write the number of dots displayed on each machine. Compare the two machines given in each line and tick the machine with more dots. So let's count in the first line. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So here you will write 30. Now let's count further. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. So here you will write 3535. So which machine has more dots, 3030 or 3535? Yes, 3535. So you will put a tick mark here. Yes, now similarly you will do the same in the second line and tick the machine which has more dots. Thank you.